Carmen, can I please speak to...
Speaking.
Oh, hi there. I'm with Ilana Appraisal.
Okay.
And we were contracted to do the appraisal on the property on West Street.
Right.
Yes. Well, it did, but there's one problem.
There's a problem?
Yes.
What's the problem?
I'm late on my rent.
You're late on your rent?
Exactly.
Okay, so, I mean, how late are you?
On my rent or my...
Excuse me?
Because I'm late on my rent and my monthly cycle.
Whoa. But this is a real estate agency.
Yes, and I'm trying to keep it real. So, like, if you want that appraisal to come in at $375,000, I'm going to need you to kick me down some cash.
Kick you? I can't do that.
Don't kick me. I might be pregnant.
Oh, my God.
Again, I'm late.
Oh, my goodness.
Hello?
Speaking?
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected. Hello?
Oh, my goodness. Hello?
Yes.
Yes. Did I just speak with you?
Yes. And I was wondering, how can I get this money, though? Like, it's going to have to be in cash because I'm overdrawn in my checking account, and I don't go to checks cash places anymore because that's where I got pregnant.
Oh, my goodness. Okay.
Hello?
Speaking.
Hola, this is Carmen.
This is a professional place.
I know.
Now,
you either pay
your bill, what you owe, or either get kicked
rent.
Out. I don't care about that.
What?
Just pay your bill.
Whose bill?
Oh, my.
I said I had to pay my rent.
Oh, my God.
My landlord's name
You're
is...
You're calling the wrong person. You call Bill, the one who got you impregnated, okay?
Bill didn't get me pregnant. Did.
Oh, my.
His name is Richard.
Oh, my goodness.
Why does she have to hang up so hard?